The next program that we're going to have is Peter with a speech on the wise man's gift. So Peter, I'd like you to come up.
These just aren't birthday gifts. They symbolize who Jesus is and his mission in life. Gold is an ideal aspect of royalty. When the wise men saw the star, they knew it would lead to something royal. So they packed up gold for a king. The gold was given to Jesus to symbolize Jesus' kingship over the earth. Frankincense is a weird present to give to a baby because it was used for altar incense. When frankincense is burned, it brings out off a sweet scent that is said to represent life. And Jesus gave us life when he died on the cross. It also represents his godly and sinless nature. In Matthew 2:11, it mentions all the gifts the wise men gave to Jesus. The last one mentioned is myrrh. Now, this is the weirdest present to give a baby because it was used to preserve the dead. This represented Jesus will die and will rise again. The wise men gave many valuable gifts. We may not have these gifts, but we have the gift of praise. So that's why this Christmas, let's offer God praise.
Thank you, Peter, for that lovely message about wise men. I liked how you connected all of the gifts the wise men gave to the coming of Jesus Christ. The next, we have a song by Stephen.
My life is in you, Lord, my strength is in you, Lord, my hope is in you, Lord, in you, it's you. My life is in you, Lord, my strength is in you, Lord, my hope is in you, Lord, in you, it's you. I'll praise you with all of my heart. I'll praise you with all of my strength, with all of my life, and all of my strength, all of my hope is in you. My life is in you, Lord, my strength is in you, Lord, my hope is in you, Lord, in you. My life is in you, Lord, my strength.